All right, here we are. This is Jay Brown Yoga Talks podcast. My name is Jay Brown. Welcome to you if this is your first time here. Everyone else, what's up? How is everyone doing? I've never really had a conversation with somebody who was a direct student of hers, who I could kind of ask about what they witnessed and what they experienced with that teacher in that firsthand perspective. Well, David and Iana are certainly those people.
When he left the place, he said, "I am cured." He told the secretary, "I'm cured. I'm fine."
See, she got him to shift the perspective.
Yeah.
Logró que cambiara su perspectiva.
Mirar lo positivo.
And see the positive, not the negative.
It's so funny that you said that, because I was about to, my mind went to a not so positive place, but so many of these gurus or big teachers, there's been scandals around them, and people don't look to them as authorities in yoga in the same way, because it's very confusing, because they taught all these amazing things, but then they also did like abusive things to people that have come out. And I guess I'm kind of curious how you feel about that. I guess Indra is not someone who had any of those scandals, so we can still hold her in that way. We don't have to have that same kind of confusion.
Mi mente fue a todas estas autoridades en el yoga que hicieron grandes enseñanzas, pero después fueron muy cometieron abusos y quedó manchada su reputación. Pero en el caso de Indra no tuvo escándalos y qué bueno que podemos todavía mantener todas sus enseñanzas, ¿no? Y seguir pensando en sus enseñanzas.
Hay algo que te mencioné, es coherencia. Coherencia entre pensamiento, palabra y acción.
The main thing I could say is that she had that coherence between her thinking, her word, and her actions.
No es fácil mantenerlo a lo largo de la vida. Ser coherente en cada situación, en cada momento, en cada etapa de la vida, es un trabajo interno, espiritual, sumamente importante y difícil. Y ella lo logró.
So it's not easy to do that, all that work at each time of your life, being coherent in each time, in each situation, in each moment. It takes a lot of internal work, and she did it, and she achieved it.